what's wrong?
Girl, I need to tell you something.
What?
What's the matter?
I've been seeing things. What do you mean you've been seeing things?
Words and sentences, and they're all over the place. They're on people's faces.
But haven't you always seen those things?
It's different now.
What do you mean?
I saw a giant apostrophe.
Well, maybe it's trying to tell you something.
My grading pen, years and years, and I finally found one that works. That Hannah Weiner. She bugs me just like this thing bugs me. Now, you could say she's the apple of my eye. It'd be that kind of apple, I bet. Hey, Bobby, got a minute?
Yeah, sure.
Come on in, have a seat.
Okay.
How's the paper going?
It's going pretty good. I actually had a question.
Save it. I've got something more important to talk to you about.
Is everything all right?
No, it's not all right. Now listen up. Why are you here?
You called me in here.
No, Bobby. I mean, why are you here as a graduate student?
Well, I always like to read and I like books.
Speak up. You're wrong. You're here for something else, something more important than finding a job or finding success in life, whatever the hell that means. You're here to carry on the literary tradition. That's why we got you here in the first place. You are a protector of the canon.
I don't understand.
Are you familiar with a girl, and I say girl, you know, girl, named Hannah Weiner?
Oh, yeah, the girl with the big hair.
Oh, yeah, right, the girl with the big hair. She's been writing a journal. You need to destroy it before it gets published. You do, not me, because, you know, I'm a professor. You're just a graduate. You're here for something else, something more important. You need to destroy it before it gets published.
What do you want from me?
I'm the protector of the literary canon, and I'm going to destroy your journal.